Hello again, guys, and welcome back to a brand new Zatu Games unboxing. Today, we are going to be doing something very special. I have in front of me the Elite Mystery Box. This is a step up from the premium level of mystery boxes. I've been very kindly sent this to unbox and show you the sort of games you can expect to find in this Elite Mystery Box. So let's crack on and see what mysteries lie within. Okay, so as mentioned, what we have here is the Zatu Elite Mystery Box. As mentioned, this is a step up from the premium level that they offer, and it basically has even more great mysteries and games inside it. So, without further ado, let's crack in to this box. I'll go through the details at the end of the video as to kind of what to expect. There we go. So, as mentioned, it will come in this big box with a lovely bit of wrapping on it on top, which is exciting. Put the knife off to one side. So, as you can see, you've got the great orange Zatu colours. There's definitely kind of glaring on top. I do love the Zatu orange, so I cannot complain. I'm going to take that off to the side. So first up on top we have the awesome Zatu dice tray. Now I love these dice trays. They're really easy to use. I'll open it up for you now so you can see. But they're really, really high quality and very, very simple to put together and very transportable as well. Very portable in the sense that you can fold it down flat and take it with you to conventions, to your game nights. The one thing I will say is sometimes it can be a little stiff because they're brand new, haven't been folded yet. So they can be a little tough to clip in. And there you have it, a Zatu dice tray. What more would you want? Well, I want everything in this box. So that is the first thing you'll get in there. Always handy. So next up we have... Right, these are incredibly rare. So this is a potato plushie from Big Potato Games. You'll recognise it from the Big Potato logo. These are like gold dust. They were giving these away. I say giving away, no, you could win them at Aircon. They had a claw machine where you could win these little cute plushies. Some had even had games attached to them. But that is one of the awesome things about Big Potato. They do nice plushies. So you get one of those. By the way, this is obviously... this is not exactly what you'll receive in your box. It is a mystery every time, it changes. So this is just to give you an idea of what is inside. So next up, we'll have a look at the exit game, the Pharaoh's Tomb. Now I love Cosmos's exit games. They are awesome. And we've played, I believe we've played, is it the Forbidden Cabin? There's one in the cabin, one in a mansion. One of the ones we played recently was a Stormy Flight. That was really good. But this one was nominated for the Kenner Spiel des Jahres. Even that is quite an achievement. I believe the Science Lab one also managed to get a nomination. But that is the exit game. I'll show you the back so you can have a quick look. But it is basically an escape room in a box. In a game. It plays in about 1 to 2 hours. But as I say, really, really, really enjoyed that. So looking forward to trying that one out. I'll put that to that side there so we get an idea of what we're unboxing. Oh, Summer Zed. Look at him with his hat and ice cream. Chilling. I mean, the weather at the moment, I could be doing with that. Obviously adhering to social distancing rules and lockdown policies or whatever you call them. Next up, we'll go for the side. We have, to go with the potato plushie, we have a Clickbait, which is a big potato game. So I've heard of this game. I've not played it myself. But essentially, you'll draw a card, roll the dice, and you have to write an advert for a product that you're given. So on the back, you can see there you've got 30-day energy drink. You'll roll the dice for those words, for those letters, and then you arrange those letters in whatever order you want. Arrange them in whatever order you want. You have to create an advert from those letters. As I say, I haven't played it, but I've heard crazy things about this. So excited to try it out. And there's some very, very weird products. Flame throwing for kids, a step-by-step guide. Storm hunting family holidays. Household pet communicator. I wouldn't mind one of those. It'd be nice to talk to your cats or dogs. U-bend inspection service. fairly accurate pregnancy tests. Wow. Okay, so there's all sorts there. So that is Clickbait, the game. We'll go with... We'll move this. We'll get some of that first. So this is... Oh, I've seen these shown on the Facebook page. These are Big Potato Games totes. They sent these out to Zatu. These are really cool tote bags. Of course, they've got enough space to put all your lovely board games in. And they have the lovely Big Potato logo on the front. Nice little addition to the box, nice little extra. Pop that to one side. We'll go with this one. So this is Villainous, Perfectly Wretched. This is the kind of, I say expansion, it's not an expansion because you can actually play it standalone. So you have the original Villainous game, but you also have these kind of smaller variants which can be added into the original game or can be played standalone. But in this you have Pete, Cruella de Vil and Mother Gothel as the kind of playable villains. I've played Villainous a couple of times and really enjoyed it. I find it quite challenging to get on with to begin with, just trying to get my head around how the game actually works. But once you understand it, it's great. So yeah, as you can see, it says on the side there, you can either... or focus on it. It says standalone game or mix with other villains from the other sets. So the likes of Captain Hook. But yeah, that is really nice. I've played Villainous a couple of times, but this gives me even more reason to try it out a bit more. It's very nice to see. And finally, we have, I think, one more game. And that is Sushi Roll. Now, Sushi Roll was released last year by Game Right. It is a roll... it's a dice variant of Sushi Go. So Sushi Go was the kind of the card game equivalent. You had to essentially draft cards and build up orders and get as much sushi as possible to score the right amount of points. This is a dice variant. I really, really enjoy this. I think I prefer it slightly over the original because you have a tactile feel. But yeah, great game and really nice to see it in this mystery box. I'm a big advocate for this. It's got a little conveyor belt that you have at the top of your board. What more do you want? Brilliant. So that is everything in the mystery box. So I'm going to clip my fingers and arrange it in a lovely order. And this is everything that I received in my mystery box. However, this isn't exactly what you'll receive. It is always a mystery. You never know what you're going to get. That is the beauty of a mystery box. So just to cover some details around the Elite Mystery Box, you will get a minimum of 3 great games included in every Elite Mystery Box. There will be a new release game at least in every box. There will be an RRP at over £90. So do bear that in mind. So the box itself costs £64.99 on the website. However, you are guaranteed an RRP over £90. You will also get the bonus accessories or games added in as an extra bonus, like the dice tray, the cool little plushie, the tote bag, and the badge. Again, not definite that you'll get those, but you'll get something like that as a bonus in your box. So as mentioned, it is $64.99 plus shipping. Now, the key thing to remember is these are one-off mystery boxes, so the returns policy is slightly different. If you have a game that you already own in your mystery box, unfortunately you cannot return it like the recurring monthly subscriptions. Instead, we ask you that you kind of donate it or give it as a gift to someone, because unfortunately returns policy is not the same with the one-off boxes. Don't panic though, if you have a recurring monthly subscription, the returns policy is still exactly the same. So I hope you've enjoyed finding out what is in the Elite Mystery Box. As mentioned, I think these are great value for money, and the fact that you don't know what you're going to get is a real bonus, because it's a mystery until you open up the box, and that's always a real joy for me, opening something that I don't know what it is going to be. Who doesn't? I love it. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. Do check out our other videos on the Zatu YouTube channel. Plenty of our bloggers are putting lots of content out at the moment, so do go and have a watch. And that leaves me to say thank you very much for watching, and as always, guys, I'll see you all next time.